It's been 4 years since I made this little readme thingy. Yeah, okay, coming soon definition is a bit loose, right? 4 years fall into that. Anyway, just look at that. Lovely, isn't it? This cute little slime animation was made in PixiEditor, at last. Some of you may know from previous written devlog that I went full-time at the beginning of June on PixiEditor, my universal graphics platform which aims to be the ultimate 2D editor for any kind of art for free. The first thing I wanted to make was animations. I had this in mind since the beginnings of PixiEditor, but up until now focus went on making stable pixel art up. 2 weeks ago I showed a basic animation of falling meteorite. The system was very bare bones back then, but now I can finally show some of the functionalities. Right now animation system only supports frame by frame animations, but I have plans for keyframes that interpolate between values automatically. It's this little thing that makes things go from A to B smoothly. Let's dive into the timeline. As you can see, we have a simple timeline with keyframes for base layer. One frame can have a duration, so if you want to stretch one frame into multiple, you can just drag the edge. You can animate multiple layers at once in your timeline and add new layers that aren't affected by animation. A UI is a little rough on the edges, but it's still heavily work in progress. In the next 2 weeks it should be much more polished. Make sure to check it out. I also made exporting to GIF, MP4 and Sprite Sheet possible. This should come in handy for both people who make games and share their animations separately. And oh, also, if you would like to test PixiEditor 2.0 and animations as soon as possible, make sure to register to PixiEditor's newsletter. There will be a lot of public beta testing in the following months. Up until next time, cheers!